last week saw the Face Coast 1 team finish 5th in the state in Div 1, while the Face Coast 2 team came 6th in Division 2. Coast player James Easton was also named Player of the Championship, leading around